Pittsburgh Steelers.
And Lamar Woodley, number 56. We gonna beat them Bengals. We gonna beat them Bengals.
The OG 56 right here.
Yeah, we're in Guadalajara, Mexico. Home of the Steelers in the world's finest.
Hey, you got that right. Let's get right to it. With the 132nd pick in the 2023 NFL Draft, the Pittsburgh Steelers select Nick Herbig, linebacker, Wisconsin. Here we go, Steelers Nation. Viva Mexico!
He's the brother of Nate Herbig. Both of them played at the high school powerhouse in St. Louis in Hawaii. And Nick Herbig was a tackling machine for the Badgers during his college career.
He really was, Trey. Look at him. Is he an off-ball linebacker? He's an outside backer. Good after the quarterback. You don't bet against a kid who has the twitch, the natural pass rush instinct. He uses his hands, understands leverage. And guess what, Todd? He's wired right. Nick Herbig is very driven. The only concern for me is the short arm.
Yeah, the short arm. When you talk about 30 tackles for the loss, 20 sacks and 4 forced fumbles the last 2 years, every time I put on a tape of this guy, he's the big play.